Using psychedelic drugs to tackle depression is a treatment that's picking up support from some medical experts. A study published in the New England Journal of Medicine compared psilocybin, as known as magic mushrooms, as with a common antidepressant. The study saw improvements in patients using the drugs just after 6 weeks. Researchers say more tests need to be done to see if the mushrooms are as effective as pharmaceuticals.